Dear colleagues, it was great pleasure to participate in our round and to visit your greatest in the world country, the most wise and with deepest philosophy of the world. So, I think that the main goal of people is to understand each other. And telemedicine is a great opportunity for people to understand each other through the space and time. So, what's the main point of the understanding? Is to have common language. The common language is a main point of any human communication and is the main reason for us to separate from animals. We can speak with language, we can exchange with signs, with symbols, with letters. So, what's the main language of medicine? I think we can speak about language we all learn in medical school. Propedeutica is one of the main disciplines, and all students, medical students in the world, learn how to manage cases of their patients. They all learn to put information on a time scale. All events happen in time. If we agree, at least in this single point, we'll get unbelievable, powerful intellectual algorithm, as modern mathematicians learn us to use term. The main intellectual algorithm is to manage symptoms in time, because the solving of problem always exists in relation of several symptoms and digital signs of parameters in time. No single symptoms, no symptoms without time scale can give us answer to questions. So please move my slides. We did this work rather long ago, not so long as Vishnu created the world, but in the beginning, in the very beginning of 21st century. You see, all symptoms which has digital signs, put it in graph, in graphs. It gives you ability to catch the picture of disease, not trying to read many papers, but to get interaction of different material in time. You see, to show several parameters in one graph, you have to normalize them. But all these technical details, the main information of my addressing to our great council is to learn, please move my slides, to learn that we can make, we already did systems similar to Google Map, which let you, next slide please, let you enter to find point you are interested and to find additional information about this event. And then next slide. Then return again and to see what see how the events you can see around this first event and find their relation. Next slide, please. We have to move. This is description of patient with acute promyelocytic leukemia, which passed through my department, a very difficult and interesting case. Now this guy is doctor in Holland, very successful. It was one of them. Please next. So you see that we collected data about patient in one screen. And I think that this should be the language of telemedicine. And we have to agree that we have to agree that to give question is the main point of the telemedicine. To answer good question is a pleasure, and a lot of people would like to answer to good question. The problem is to learn participant of telemedical process to give reasonable good question. And these questions, next slide, please, next and next, have to be presented in joint on one screen, scannable images. Next slide. Next and next and next. And so this picture shows that when you double click the flood of event on the time scale, you can get additional information. Next slide. And now the very interesting moment is monitoring of patients in intensive care department and in home situation. We can manage a lot of physiological parameters. Next, please. Next. And third. Yes, here. That now we have system which let us put there any kind of medical information. Next. And it can be presented in a list of events, but also in pictures, and monitoring of diabetes is the next, please. I think I hope that it will be. Yes. We have mobile application which permits to manage next, because it's not as so in that patient enter his information in internet-based data collection and doctor to see the result of monitoring with alarms, intellectual algorithm which raise automatic alarms and raise his attention to specific point. Next, please. Our publication will happy to share about 20 pregnant patients with diabetes which passed very successfully this distant monitoring under distant Striptease, Dr. Control, next please. You can see that this is joint graph, which we are not discussed for the moment, but very simple to understanding after some attention, and it should be our new language. Next, please. So, case history, which has great, which our teachers learn us to how to manage case history, to arrange very difficult information about all system of organism, and scannable images, graphs on the joint time scale is our successful language, and Russian team ready to present complete our consortium. Thank you for attention, and sorry for Skype. They make it not so good as we hope.